All right. In this video, I'm going to share with you a simple business model that I recommend to all of my clients. And it's the model that I use in my own business. And what I will do is actually share my screen with you so you can see the diagram for how this works. All right. So let's get going. So you'll see that this business model starts at the center with you. So you, your presence, your knowledge, your creativity, your skills is where is really the foundation for all the products and services in your business. So this business model, again, is for, or maybe I didn't mention this yet, but it's for those of us who want to help other people to make to earn a living, helping other people with our skills and our knowledge, especially the stuff that we've already accumulated. We don't have to try to, you know, develop a whole new set of skills or knowledge, but something that we already know, so that because you already have so much knowledge from living your life and learning all these different things, that chances are you can build an authentic business from what you already know and what you already can do. Okay, so it starts with you at the center, and then the level outside of you, in other words, your inner circle, is your one-to-one clients. And your one-to-one clients have the most access to you because they're right next to you, right? You schedule meetings one-on-one with them. Maybe you answer their emails, you know, as promptly as you can. And they also pay you the most. They pay you the most compared to the other levels in this business model. So maybe once, you know, every month, each client pays you $300 to $1,000 or whatever it is that, that they pay you. And you provide your direct services to them. And so therefore, because they have most access to you, you also have the most responsibility for their transformation compared to the other levels of this business model, because you're able to customize your knowledge and your skills for each of your one-to-one clients. So as you can see, as we go up in this business model, okay, the people have less access to you, less, you have less responsibility to them. You can customize things for them less. You should expect less transformation in your work with them, and they pay you less. And as they go down in the model towards you, they have more access, more, you know, you have more responsibility towards them. You do more customization for them. There's more transformation that happens, and they pay you the most. Okay. So that's the one-on-one clients. And of course, you can only have a few one-on-one clients at a time. Depends. I mean, I have heard about providers who have, you know, who have like 20 to 25 sessions per week with one-on-one clients. That's really the maximum that I've heard. I think more sustainably, because I've served a lot of one-on-one clients for years, and I think sustainably somewhere around 15 sessions per week. I'm talking about 1 hour sessions. So if you do longer than 1 hour sessions, maybe it's less than that, but 15 sessions, hour long sessions per week is pretty sustainable for a full-time income, just working with clients. And, you know, some clients might see you once a week. Some clients might see you, you know, once every other week, et cetera. Okay. And then outside of your one-on-one clients is your group programs or group program. You might just have one. And your group program is like a coaching program, a mentoring program, a mastermind group, or maybe you have small mastermind groups. You might have several groups where the people pay you per person. They don't pay you as much as a one-on-one client would. So they pay you less than that. But that means you can also have more people because you're serving people in the group. They have less access to you than the one-on-one clients. You are able to customize your advice less to each group program member, et cetera. And you should expect less transformation in your group members than your one-on-one clients would, okay? So that's how the group program would work. I have a group program called the Authentic Business, you know, it's called Master Heart, and it's a mentorship group for authentic business owners. And I'm about to open that up for the 2020 year. So if you're interested, you can contact me about that. Okay. Outside the group program are your online courses, and you could teach courses, you know, in person as well. But I really want to encourage you to really consider doing online courses, because then your income is much more scalable. You could have 1,000 people take your online course, and it really doesn't take you more work compared to having 10 people take it. Yes, if you have 1,000 people take it, you might have more student questions, obviously, but it's not like you have to, you know, have group calls that limited to a certain number of people, whereas the group would be limited to a certain number of people. So the online courses are much more scalable. People obviously pay you less than they would for your group programs. They have less access to you. You should feel less responsibility towards them, and you can reach a lot more people and earn more income as a result. Okay. Outside of that are your books. And so, you know, audiobooks, ebooks, physical paperback books, sold on Amazon or other places, on your website, anywhere you want to sell it. You can obviously reach a whole lot more people with books compared to online courses because of platforms like Amazon. And you should feel less responsibility to your book read, to each book reader, because you can't make anybody read your book, right? Like, can you imagine buying a book and then the author feels guilty because you haven't read the book? No, I mean, the author expects that many people will buy it. You know, maybe a few people will read it, and even fewer will actually try to apply it, and even fewer will try to apply it the right way, you know, et cetera, et cetera. And obviously, book readers have the least access to you compared to these other levels. And then finally, outside of that is your free content, which can reach the whole world. And you could see that the free content line is dotted, meaning that it's really totally expandable. You know, it doesn't matter if 100 million people watch your YouTube video or 10 people watch it. It doesn't cost you any more money. And if you're viral, if your video or your article goes viral, people will see tons of comments, and they don't expect that the creator will respond to every comment. So there's the least amount of expectation at the free content level for everyone involved. And obviously you can't really customize your advice for every free content viewer. So I hope that this business model explained like this will be helpful for you to set healthy boundaries. That's really, really kind of how I came to this business model. It's like, how can I help my clients and myself set healthy boundaries for how we interact with people outside of our one-to-one clients? And even our one-to-one clients, we need to set healthy boundaries for them too, right? So just be aware that just because someone bought an online course or bought a book from you, you should not expect to feel so much burden in responding thoughtfully to every email, et cetera, okay? You should do that, of course, with your one-to-one clients. You should do your, obviously, your very best to respond as quickly and as thoughtfully as you can to your one-to-one clients, a little bit less quickly, less thoughtfully to your group program members, less quickly, less thoughtfully to your online. When I say less thoughtfully, I don't mean you should be rude, but I just mean you should spend less time and less energy as these levels go up in this direction, so that that will help you set healthy boundaries. So I hope this is helpful. Of course, this is a free piece of content, right? This, you're engaging with me right now at the free content level. So you can't expect me to customize this whole model for you. But if you, for example, buy one of my online courses, you can come to my monthly Q&A call, which I usually am able to respond to every single question on the monthly Q&A calls, because I have two calls each month. And so get one of my courses, come to my bonus Q&A call, or consider joining my year-long group program where you get two calls with me per week. So in my group, so get this, I have two calls per month for my online course people. I have two calls per week for my group. So you get tons of, I mean, more access than you could ever imagine. Right? Because I'm not really taking one-on-one clients anymore. So I just really, people just join, work with me through the group. So anyway, I hope this helps. And I look forward to seeing any comments or questions that you might have below. And in fact, I'm going to give you a chance right now to add your comments below. And while I'm waiting for you to do that, I'm going to go ahead and look at any of the comments that have may come through in the Facebook Live video. And thank you, Captain, for your comment there. I'm glad this is helpful. And yeah, I look forward to any questions. I'll respond when I can. And I wish you a great, I wish you a thoughtful business model that allows you to create a balanced life, you know, where you don't feel like you have to work all the time. You don't feel so much pressure for responding to everyone, knowing that, okay, there's this business model here, and am I responding in a healthy way to people who are needing my time or energy? So I hope this helps, and I'll see you in the next video. All right, take care.